Moving ahead for progress in the 21st century, known as Map 21, is a law designed to develop a streamlined and performance-based surface transportation program. Map 21 supports research that addresses the complex relationships affecting individuals, communities, the economy, and the environment. While projects supported under the previous laws are still underway, Map 21 continues efforts to take existing research projects to the next level. The Federal Highway Administration's Office of Planning, Environment, and Realty supports and conducts research under Map 21 that informs decisions, integrates planning, streamlines project delivery, reduces environmental impacts, and improves quality of life. The office's research provides transportation best practices to advance planning and environmental considerations. For example, the Transportation Environmental Justice Guidebook. It highlights environmental justice principles that inform transportation decision-making. Another example is a research project about the challenges of locating renewable energy and alternative fuel facilities within highway rights-of-way. This research resulted in several best practices that help practitioners plan for the challenges and opportunities of a rapidly evolving field. eNEPA is an electronic tool that allows many agencies to review documents at the same time. It accelerates project delivery and minimizes environmental impact. Other research, like ecological, helps partners work together on infrastructure projects that incorporate wildlife and ecosystem concerns into planning and decision-making for projects. Our office uses research to promote increased efficiency in the field. We recently hosted a series of workshops on performance-based planning and performance management. During the workshops, experts shared approaches to performance-based planning and programming that encourage efficient and effective decision-making. For more information, please visit our website. There, you'll find contact information for our research program coordinators and subject matter experts who can help answer your questions.